up in Newcastle. Alan Smith has joined me. We're at St James's Park for this very intriguing fixture today. The match today is Newcastle United against West Ham United. How do you assess this West Ham United side?
A win in the defeat. This team expected to attain the Champions Cup.
Let's see today's game on the Robert Flagg. Thank you, St James's Park. Enjoy the match.
Referee today is Bobby Madley. It's the kick-off and it's Newcastle United who are on the ball. Newcastle United's lineup. It's more like 4-4-1-1 than 4-4-2.
Yes, I think so. I mean, it gives the manager the option of sticking in his midfield. When get the ball, you know that. He can supply the bullets, he can get in the box and give his teammates some company.
Big reshuffle from the manager for West Ham United. Joe Hart starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Angelo Ogbonna in centre defence. Marco Arnautovic plays with Andre Ayew out wide. Javier Hernandez is the main striker today. He's got support here.
No great danger here. They've got the ball, that's the most important thing.
Because he's missed the target from a long way out.
That can break like this. Obiak. Come on. Room now out of the wing. Goes out wide again. own skill. There's the opposition trying to nick the ball from him. Now Marino. Rosado. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Mancini. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Attacking well here. Accepted that we expect to be offered, this is the player that they're going to get for their money.
Well, all the fans are excited about it, Martin, and I bet the players as well. I bet he's desperate for the move to go through.
Lanzini, Marco Arnautović. Is Digne. Well, there is cover if he loses. Oh, yeah. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes. Goal for West Ham United. Number 10, Manuel Messina.
The referee has signaled for half time and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Inside in the lead.
At half time, having seen a good first half performance from their team, second half underway.
Again, because he's moved on to it and hit it with such power first time and found the bottom left.
And in it goes. He's pissed away by the keeper. It's a Javier Hernandez.
Lanzini.
Arnautovic. Opportunity to cross it now. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Good vision here. Be a throw. Chancel and Bemba. Jonjo Shelby. An exciting pass. Can't lose it here. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. This looks promising. Mark Noble. Lanzini. And now to Lynch. To Javier. Javier Hernandez. it's Yedlin.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin.